I got more motivated, and watching the pros do their thing as a spectator instead of a competitor really made me hungry to get back on stage. So all I did was went back to the basics. I basically stopped working as much while I was preparing for this contest, and you know, I did the basics of eat, sleeping, and training, and focusing in on what I wanted to accomplish in bodybuilding, and that is to be a champion. And I think the real champions, you know, they don't make comebacks, they just overcome setbacks, and that's what I'm trying to do here today.
And you sound so sweet and